Okay, hello. Yeah, this time let's try configuration Deflow. Yeah, because Deflow is no more free. This is something the depressed news. Yeah. Okay. First, I will use the Wireshark to capture, but before that, I need to open the port, so I will try to use the Flixer Flow Analyzer. Download the Flow Analyzer. This is a Flixer. Yeah, I checked some tools, but I think it looks more better. So, no, not new. Okay, stop. And copy. And paste. Okay, it's not open. So, oh, not here. Where? End of a pilgrimage. I cannot download. Flow analyzer downloading. Flow analyzer. How can I? Not this. It's been a long time, Jogo. Okay, I will search more and I will come back. Okay, yeah, for another option. Yeah, the link is still. Yeah, but it's too simple. But, okay. Let's try use this. So, download. Just to open the port. And open. And run. Ah, no, each generator. Okay, I will just use the old one. Yeah, just put flow analyzer from the not here. Yeah, from the here. Here, EU, US, US, end of support. You can download, and then I already test. There is no detected virus, so here, copy, and paste. Download and then why it took so long? Okay, whatever. Okay, close, 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 close. And then during that, let's try to configure. Input. Yeah, let match. Okay. Try to run. Delete. Done. Close. And here. Okay, and then listener. I will open, this is, only this, start. No? Please. Okay. Oh, start. Okay, good. But why? And STI. No. Okay. No. That is one flow. Flow analyzer. Flow. Let's try to run administrator. Even though it's same. Start. I think it's not working. No. Okay. How do I just okay without no need or property? Try another compatibility Windows 7. Try. It's not working. Okay. Just the computer. I will. Elixir Netflow configuration. No. Yeah, this Blixer is one of the famous floor collector. So it's well manual. The Cisco document is too much detailed information. So just to configure, cut and paste, just like this. Okay, just cut and paste. And exporter is and then source is VLAN. Okay, source, VLAN 102. VLAN 102. And actually, no description, match description. Okay. And flow monitor combine. Colonizer, no. This is okay, done. This is R. And then what I will the monitor show, I should Oh, there is no omit. Ah, omit, Catcher, IP flow. IP flow. This one. Just copy and paste. Copy and paste. Filter current license. Sample the net flow only. Okay. So show version. I need to configure nice license root level network called advantage. Okay. Only sample is available, so this is L2 layer. Okay, this is R during that. I prepare packet catcher. I see, I see. Okay, package capture is I paid here. Oh, too many. No, one. Okay, done. Okay, I will come back after it reboot. Okay, now it's booted, so show version. Okay. I will copy and paste. Done. So let's see. Oh yeah, Packet Catcher. Even though yeah, there is. Oh, IP is 102.5. Ah, yeah, it's correct. Okay, let's see the packet. Template. Shipload. IP source. Source. Of why? Source. Okay. Total turn. Let's see. Yeah, as I configured, there is information. Yeah, template, and then. And then IP address. And TCP flag. Input, output, direction. Right. And select. Okay. As you see, I like Wireshark. Template ID. Okay, yeah, here. Two floor, four floor, one floor. Every 10 seconds. Template is 256. Count to 14. Why it's automatically? Then process ID. Yeah, 256. I think it's in and out. Flow. 256 is ingress. 257 is the original out. 257 is outside. Yeah, egress. So this is an important source port. Okay. Let's collect. Yeah, source port and of the packet one input integer packet count. Where is packet count? Octet, yeah, octet. No. Okay. Yeah. Just I will try to delete some information. Showdown. Set flow. Record. I can configure while each active. Timestamp flow direction. Or I will delete no match. Yeah, object is in use. Okay, this is a flow. Yeah, just. Okay, delete. Source destination ek and then input ek egress octet package size. Yeah. 8 floor. Flow template. Input output direction right. Octet is byte direction byte and packet. Yeah. QS. I think no need a TOS. Okay. Just come back here. Match. IP version 4 transport. Yeah, this transport. Connection layer. I don't know. I never so. Okay. Anyway, yeah, this is working. So, but I will try to configure IP version the license, Bluetooth, level, network advantage, and reroute. After, let's check without the DNA license. Okay, I will come back. Okay, so yeah, it's booted and then let's try. Showdown flow. The configuration is still but show running. Yeah, but yeah, flow configuration is deleted. So this time, let's try sample the netflow. Actually, I never configured the sample netflow so far. A ver, reference this. Yeah, I will reference this. Sampler. Sampler. Flow. Sampler. Okay. And then mode determinist mode of random one out of minimum is 2, so it means 50%. What is deterministic? One out of two. What is it deterministic? I don't know. What's this? Sampler. Very just no detailed information. Oh yeah, let's see. Random. Flow. What's the difference? Okay, let's see. Can be random or random sampling, choose one of pick randomly. Yeah, this is random, I understand, but where is it? Sampling first packet of the computer sample design. Ah, sample design is here. Yeah, so sample the choose first packet of the computer sample design. For example, determine mode would choose. Ah, this is. Yeah, okay, I understand that. Okay, just to use the random detail the router of the anyway, cannot choose, so 50%. Okay, and show the set sampler. Yeah, minimum age. And then just this IP flow monitor. Monitor. Only this? No. Sampler. Each combined boards. Sampler. input, and then output sampler, sampler output, like this. Okay. So, interesting. So I flow and cache flow sampler, the original sampler. I deploy flash flow the original. What about the Wireshark? Oh, still packet coming? Yeah, there is a packet coming. Or, yeah, here. Template. Yeah, nothing different. Packet. Yeah, coming. Yeah, maybe it's a sampler. Okay, understand. I wonder. So. Okay, next time compare. So I can't see show IP cache flow. Okay. Sampler network show IP show cache flow. I can see. Forwards. Show flow sampler like that. Show flow. Show flow mode. Platform. Show flow record, show flow monitor, show flow interface input record. How can I show flow sampler? No, it's not support. Router. Flow recorder. No, this is just flow recorder. Flow export. Sampler. Yeah, sampler. Sampling. the original sampler. Sampler user defined. There is a cached information at cache point. Okay. License, I will check boot level let to work. Authentication. Get one. Delay. Authentication. I will come back. Ah, later, later. I will check more. Flow monitor. To check the flow monitor. Operate, not operate. Random. Oh! Perfectly. Oh! Systematic is better. Relative error. Okay. Show IP flow sampling. The IP flow. Show. Cache. No. Show floor sampler, no? Yeah, like this. Source IP. Show cache bubbles. Because it's not router. Or the lender. Yeah, this is a computer. Yeah, actually interface configuration is different. Yeah, flow sampler. Flow. No. Sampler. Sampler. Okay. Yeah. Show flow sampler. Flow sampler doesn't support. Show flow monitor. Oh, cache. Oh, yeah. Yeah, finally, yeah, this. Cache format. Oh, yeah, like that. Okay. Oh. It's more precise. Ah, like that. Okay, I will leave it now. What I configured? Like this. This is a sample. show flow monitor. Oh, top to core. There is this correction. Center. Show floor monitor. Okay, now it's booted up, so show RAM in the okay, so show RAM in. Flow monitors input output should I catch flow? Oh, no more. More format table CS3 record default is record cache sort format filter okay done yeah Bye bye.